morning, my dear kids. Kids, today we are going to do the concept of nouns, also known as naming words. What are nouns? Noun is the name of a person, place, animal, or thing. Nouns are also known as naming words. किसी भी person के, किसी इंसान के नाम को, किसी जगह के नाम को, किसी जानवर के नाम को या किसी चीज के नाम को हम नाउन कहते हैं. नेम ऑफ अ पर्सन, नेम ऑफ अ प्लेस, नेम ऑफ एन एनिमल, नेम ऑफ अ थिंग आर कॉल्ड नाउन्स. पर्सन, रवि एंड रीना आर गोइंग टू स्कूल. रवि एंड रीना आर गोइंग टू स्कूल. रीटा इज सिंगिंग. रीटा इज सिंगिंग. सो रवि, रीना and Rita are the names of the people. Place, we are going to park. Hum park ja rahe hain. They are visiting the Mumbai today. They are visiting the Mumbai today. So park and Mumbai are the name of the places. Animal, tiger is a wild animal. Pandas eat bamboo. Pandas eat bamboo. Tiger and pandas are the name of animals. Thing, fruits are kept on the table. Fruits are kept on the table. This is my water bottle. So table and water bottle are the name of the things. Kids, practice time. Question, underline the nouns in the given sentences. Kids, you are supposed to underline the noun in the given sentences. First, I have a beautiful bag. Isme noun kya hai kids? Noun is bag. It is a thing. Ria is sleeping. So, Ria is the name of a person. So, Ria is the noun. Taj Mahal is in Agra. So, Taj Mahal and Agra are nouns. They are the name of the places. Fourth, I love koala. Koala is the name of a animal. So, koala is a noun. Kids, revise the concept of nouns thoroughly.